Bushfire sparks and embers can rain down well ahead of a fire. Just because you can't see the fire doesn't mean you're safe. Know your bushfire risk and make a plan.